I'm not stupid. All right, I know how I've been acting, how I've been with you. And what happened today, that's not normal. I really thought I was in control. And it felt good until it didn't. And after everything that happened with Ali, I was just so scared.
What of? Of him?
Reflections dance. No. Of myself. I just felt angry all of the time, and I felt like I was gonna burst. And the last time I did that, I hurt the people that I love. My old therapist, he used to say, healthy body, healthy mind. Whenever I felt overwhelmed, he would suggest exercising. I guess it was a way to channel in my anger. I guess I took it too far. Am I broken?